Court of Ardia. Your mission objectives are as follows. Activate 3 distress beacons. Rescue 4 children. Activate the warp portals. Locate the energy totem and defend it at all costs. Beacon activated. Capability enabled. Gain shotgun. Flashlight. Child rescue. Lives remaining.
Oh.
Activate.
Commence. We are the dark mass. We are the unseen.
this evil place. I do not understand its source, but it is somehow familiar to me. You must take care when entering the warp portals. Whatever this new threat is, it seems that false portals have been erected to lure you into a trap.
I'm free! Thank you.
Warp portal activate.
I grant you the life talisman. This talisman will allow you to swim unharmed through poisonous waters. May it help you on your journey.
I'm free. Thank you.
Ammunition storage facility destroyed. Slaughter by the River of Souls. The River of Souls. The very name strikes fear into the hearts of men. Nothing that drinks of its water survives. The Lazarus Concordance erected one of the energy totems on its banks, and the people of the Lost Land quickly learned that its mysterious energy could purify the water of the River of Souls. On the very shores of the deadly river, a mighty city sprang forth. Where once there was but death, life flourished. The dinosaur of Vanguard has swept through the beautiful city of Arise as its campaign of terror rages on. Arise was once home to a formidable army, but decades of peace and prosperity saw little need for a large military presence, and its military forces grew weak. Your mission objectives are as follows. Destroy two soul gates. Legions forces of the undead have begun pouring through these gates into Arasi. You must find and destroy all of the soul gates before the undead can escape the city. Destroy the few sisters of despair. Locate the energy totem and defend it at all costs. despair vanished. Despair vanished. Shotgun. The Hive of the Mantids. The Mantids are an aggressive and extremely intelligent race of insects that have established a large colony in the Lost Land in recent years. The Mantids are incapable of pity, remorse, or kindness. They exist solely to further their own existence. To this end, the Primogen has persuaded the Mantids to help free him by promising to give them ripe new worlds to infest. The first world on their list is Earth. Rift gates are being ready to transport an army of Mantid soldiers to your world. Destroying the Master Computer will render the rift gates useless. Your mission objectives are as follows. Destroy 3 Queen Embryos. Destroy the Master Computer. Locate the energy totem and defend it at all costs. Force field down. Force field down. Capability enabled. 3 lives remaining. Ultra health. Grenade launcher. Weather. Portal activated. Game saved.
Thank you.
TFM layer.
Thank you.
Greetings, Tura. How may I assist you? Ammo granted. The Lair of the Blind Ones. Little is known of this mysterious race. Legends tell of ghostly figures emerging at night from underground and dragging hapless victims to their doom. Though they do not possess the power of sight, the blind ones are hardly helpless. They can hear the beat of a heart and smell the blood of an intruder from a great distance. Attacking with primitive brutality and a lust for warm blood, they have lived for countless centuries deep beneath the surface of the Lost Land. Your mission objectives are as follows. Seal 3 thermal vents, trapping the blind ones beneath tons of rock. Locate the energy totem and defend it at all costs.
Ah!
sacred eagle feather.
Ah!
Empire pod. Ready. Thermal vent field. Three lives remaining. Is believed to be maintained by a horde of lethal biomechanical droids programmed to do the master's bidding. The vessel itself is massive and is undoubtedly well defended. mission objectives are as follows. Destroy 3 automated assembly plants. The Primogen's lightship is completely self-sufficient and can supply itself with an army of biobots manufactured deep within the superstructure. In the event that the Primogen is defeated, the biobots have been programmed to exit the lightship and eradicate intelligent life from the face of the Lost Land as one last twisted act of revenge by the Primogen. You must destroy all of the assembly plants within the lightship. Responsible for the toxins that poison the river of souls. By reversing their polarity, the toxins will be eradicated, and the river of souls will go pure for the first time. Tens of thousands will benefit from its clean, cool water.
Thank you.
I see things which were once invisible to you. Use it well.
You still live, Turok. This new evil continues to confuse me. Though I do not understand its power, I feel that its source is eternal. Do not let this threat deter you. The Primogen must be stopped, or all is lost.
Storm cannon.
Greetings, Jura. How may I assist you? Health granted. Ammo granted.
Thank you. Ah! Thank you.
The Primogen has been destroyed, Turok. The combined energy from the totems has shattered his body and destroyed the last traces of his telepathic power. The Omniverse is in you.